published 1836 Eastern Standard Time, 21 November 2017 updated 1836 Eastern Standard Time, 21 November 2017 League One leaders Shrewsbury squandered a firsthalf penalty as they suffered a shock 10 defeat at bottom club Bury. Shrews midfielder Shaun Whalley struck the post from the 42nd-minute spot kick after Shakers goalkeeper Leo Fasan fouled Bryn Morris. Paul Hursts' men were made to pay when Greg Leigh slid home 10 minutes into the second period to earn Bury a first win in 7 league matches. League One leaders Shrewsbury suffered a shock 10 defeat at bottom club Bury on Tuesday. Shrews midfielder Shaun Whalley struck the post from the 42nd-minute spot kick. Second-placed Wigan Athletic cut the gap to a single point following Ryan Colcloughs' brace in a comfortable 30 defeat of Doncaster Rovers. Michael Jacobs put the Latics ahead at the DW Stadium 5 minutes before the break before Colclough quickly made it 2. Rovers offered little resistance and Colclough sealed the 3 points with a diving header 10 minutes into the second period. Scunthorpe leapfrogged Bradford City into third by coming from behind to win 21 at Valley Parade. Paul Taylor's 25-yard rocket had the Bantams ahead a minute before the break, but the visitors quickly leveled through Duane Holmes in stoppage time. Iron midfielder Haki Badilatham ensured his team would take all 3 points back to Lincolnshire with a second free kick. Charlton Athletic also moved above Bradford after Jay Forster Caskey struck twice as they came from behind to beat lowly Rochdale 21. Matty Gillam gave Dale an 11th-minute lead at the Valley before Forster Caskey struck in either half. Paul Hurst's men were made to pay when Greg Leigh slid home 10 minutes into the second half. Charlie Mulgrew claimed a brace as he helped promise Sean Hepfield's Blackburn to a 42 success at Oxford United. Mulgrew opened the scoring inside 6 minutes and added another from the penalty spot after Marcus Antonsen had doubled Rovers' lead. Jack Payne reduced the deficit for the US, but Joe Nuttall secured the win by making it 41 prior to Jonathan Arbuckle's late consolation. Walsall struck twice in the last 2 minutes through Tyler Roberts and Daniel Ajie to record a 42 success over Fleetwood. Amari Bell had put Fleetwood level at 22 after Erhinas Chumer and Zili Ismail had turned the game in the Saddlers' favour following Jordy Hewla's 21st-minute opener. At the bottom of the table, Plymouth Argyle were given a boost as 2 goals from defender Sonny Bradley earned a 20 success over fellow strugglers Northampton. Meanwhile, Peterborough beat Portsmouth 21 thanks to Jack Marriott's strike and an own goal from Matthew Clark, prior to Connor Chaplin pulling one back for Pompey with just over 10 minutes remaining. Elsewhere, Kieran Agard's second of penalty cancelled out Stephen McLaughlin's opener as MK Dons hit back for a 11 draw with Southend. Tom Eves headed a last-minute equaliser to earn Gillingham an 11 draw at Blackpool following Kyle Vassell's first the finish, while Oldham and Wimbledon shared a goal as stalemate at Boundary Park.